Tukwila International Boulevard is a light rail station in Tukwila, Washington, United States. It is located between SeaTac Airport and Rainier Beach stations on the Red Line from Seattle-Tacoma International Airport to downtown Seattle. The station consists of two elevated side platforms enclosed within a structure northeast of the interchange of State Route 99 and State Route 518. As one of two park and rides along the line, it includes 600 parking spaces in two lots. Tukwila International Boulevard Station opened on July 18, 2009, on the first day of Central Link service. It was the line's terminus until SeaTac Airport Station opened in December 2009. Construction of the station was approved in 1996, but did not begin until 2005 due to routing disputes and planning issues. Trains serve the station 20 hours a day on most days. The headway between trains is 6 minutes during peak periods, with less frequent service at other times. Tukwila International Boulevard Station is also served by King County Metro buses, including two Rapid Ride Limited Stop Bus Rapid Transit routes, which connects it to downtown Seattle, West Seattle, and various locations in southern King County. Tukwila International Boulevard Station is located on South 154th Street at the intersection of State Routes 518 and 99 in southern Tukwila. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.